from what's happening in Canada.
These are not the images that Ottawa residents want to see.
But what she heard interviewing women in the Canadian Armed Forces still shocked her.
To what's happening overseas.
The damage is catastrophic.
Every day, these free trains arrive to take women and children out of the country.
Covering and uncovering stories that matter.
The streets of central London were flooded today with people who love Queen Elizabeth.
Global News.